I almost forgot to add my spices, so got it right here. Got my bay leaf. I got my thyme. Give that a stir. Okay, all of this is gonna rise to the top after it absorbs the chicken broth. I got some salt. I'm gonna give it one last stir. Try to submerge that bay leaf. Okay, now I'm going to cover and I'll be back in 7 to 10 minutes.